Shoot the number.
I don't know.
I didn't say.
Oh my gosh. Oh, that was funny. That was funny.
Hi, my lovelies. How are you guys?
Guys, let's see. 17.
Can you act like you have some class?
No.
No. So ignore the background from back there because tell my brother just called me Humpty Dumpty. But anyways, this intro should not have been as long as it should have been. But I'm trying to be better with intros because I just be starting my videos. So here I am saying hi, hello, how are you guys? But I have a lot going on. A lot has happened this week. A lot has happened. I have not been getting on my Zoom with these videos. Like, I have not been getting on my Zoom. And I'm trying to be better. I'm trying to be better, okay? But I am going to California. It was kind of random and it also wasn't. But this is like the first time I am traveling like solo. No parents, no friends, no, like, nothing. Obviously, I'm gonna have someone I'm gonna be staying with. This is the first time I'm traveling, like, by myself. And I'm nervous. The very first time I rode on an airplane, I missed my flight. So, but yeah, I'm so excited. I'm gonna make a part 1 and 2. First part is, like, me just kind of getting ready and when I get on the airplane. And then the second part is just me and my experience in California. And I know I'm gonna love it because I'm gonna be seeing my girl, Ari. So I'm so excited about that. But I'm just getting ready. We're probably gonna go and get some seafood because I've been craving seafood. Actually, side note. So I may or may not be allergic to shrimp. I don't know. I had an allergic reaction because I went to this Chinese place that I regularly go to on a basis. And having my face ended up swelling up. But guess who's going to go and get some seafood and actually find out if I'm actually allergic to it or not. So I actually ended up not getting seafood. As you can see in the video. That's going to happen. But the food was good nonetheless, but side note. I don't think I value my life. But I hope you guys enjoy this video. I don't think it should be too hectic today. It probably will be tomorrow. I am packing my things now and I'm also gonna clean my room so when I come back, I have a clean room to come back to. But yeah, let's get into the video of me prepping and what I'm gonna do for the day. All right. For my vlog, actually, real quick, I'm gonna do it with everybody.
Wait, what?
My vlog. Huh? Oh, you probably could.
Facts.
Okay, so
nobody
chewing away. So we're gonna do. So. Just like a summary background of like how we met and how we became friends.
We're toddlers.
Wait, how did you meet?
Our parents. Honestly, we have to ask our parents that.
Right, because we're too small to remember.
I think it was like the same circuit.
I bet, I'm talking about how.
In our at Carolina Pines.
Yeah, same circuit. Or did they join? I don't know.
Okay, we'll talk about like how we like grew up, like your family, right? Go ahead. Go ahead, right?
Okay,
I'm sorry. Go ahead. Okay.
We went for the first time across the state on the road trip to Tennessee together. We pulled that off 2 years ago. That's crazy that we actually pulled that off.
I have a favorite memory.
ever.
The van. And my fingers. And that day when I was service and your mom got chased by that dog. She went outside, she opened the trunk. That dog charged that she got back in the car. That same day, I got out the car. Me and her went to the door. I came back in the van.
Oh my God, my head.
My fingers.
In the door.
In the door of the van.
And this girl goes, Monica was like, Lordy, I'm so sorry, This girl goes, too late to apologize.
It's too late to apologize.
And the way she turned back.
She turned her neck sick.
That was giving this wait till we get home.
Okay, guys. Hey,
you don't
really
know. Look at you, your big back. Okay guys, so I just got back from going to this really nice Jamaican spot I never tried before. Camille recommended it. And right now I'm trying the food. I usually would record my reaction, but I was so hungry that I ended up eating it. So, but this is food in the way. It is so good, y'all.
How's it?
You see that smoke?
I don't know what they can.
I got me a full plate of oxtail.
As you should.
Oh. A little curry chicken on the side. To the right. I put it on a bag of the tuna. I got me a nice red velvet cake. And a pineapple guava drink.
Y'all can't see the drink, but you know what she getting
at. I don't know where it is. It's somewhere. It's back there. For my taste test.
He said, scrumdelicious.
And don't get me started on the rice and beans.
The rice and peas. How does that? Rice and peas.
The rice and peas.
And here is the cake. I will. My brother already took a bite out of it, but I was.
Okay, but.
I don't want to leave.
Girl, I don't want you to leave.
You can still ask my mama.
I'm not doing you asking these questions.
It's so good.
Okay, y'all, so once again, I literally forgot to record. I just finished. I take that back. I was about to lie and say that I finished back in. No, I didn't. I got to finish the rest of the morning, but it's almost like 1, I think, right now. But this is me about to go to bed, and then Camille is going to come and meet me up, and then we will continue there. Tomorrow of me finishing my packing and getting ready to go to the airport tomorrow. So I am excited but also nervous, so we'll see how it goes.
And it's not gonna be crazy early, but at the same time it will be early because the ceremony's at noon and we're 15 minutes away from the ceremony place, the ceremony venue, an hour prior before the ceremony starts. Okay, so
as you can see, I'm about to get like my hair redone. I'm all over the place right now, but I'm in the process of getting things done. Oh, golly.
Okay. What did you say?
Don't pick up somebody else's bag, girl. When you get off that plane, make sure that name on that tag is yours.
Okay.
Here's your...
Sorry, y'all. It's been really bad with vlogging. Oop, let me actually. Hi, hello. So I've been really bad with vlogging. I just checked in my bags and my heart is beating and everyone's stressed. My mother is stressing me out. So I'm about to say bye to everybody and then I'll be on the plane. So yeah. So basically this thing, I took out the foam and added more clothes. I added more clothes into it and I was able to get away with it. Travel hack. This is my flight, and now that I see that it's here, I can rest, I can relax, I'm okay. Okay, so I made it, I'm here, I'm just waiting right now. When I get nervous, like, I get very cold. So, right now, I'm just waiting. I don't know how long I'm gonna wait, but I'm ready to just honestly just sleep on this plane. And then when I get, when I land, obviously, I'll let my family know that I'm alive, I'm not dead, and I'm okay. But right now, I'm just waiting. What it takes to come alive. So I'm finally in, where am I? I'm in Ontario. Yeah, that's where I am. And I'm with my girl, Ari. Okay, y'all. Give me a second. I have finally arrived. Ariana just came and got me. I'm still daydreaming. Like, am I actually here? But yeah, we're about to get gas right now. And gas is definitely different from North Carolina because I have never seen it that high. Oh, y'all, I'm sorry. My voice is cracking. Just ignore that. But I'm excited for all the adventures that's gonna happen. And again, like I said, I'm gonna make a part one and part two. And I kind of was lacking with the whole airport stuff. I didn't even show how I arrived because I was really bad at that. But this will be part one, and then part two will be all my adventures and what I'm doing. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe. I feel weird saying that. I don't know, because I've always pretended to have a YouTube channel and I actually do. So yeah, like and subscribe, comment down below. What you're excited for me to do.